Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, baby. Don't go. Don't go.
Look.
Be ready. Look. I'm putting everybody on the yacht.
Oh, yeah. Oh, screenshots all plenty problems.
Voice knows bad. I got to see that info.
Can't just talk to me like anybody, man. You bitches know that I'm a somebody. And little baby bad, she got a drum body. Bunch of feelings I just couldn't shake. Disrespect that I just shouldn't take. You just couldn't see the good in Drake. 4 months, not a long time, but you fucked somebody, you just couldn't wait. You broke my heart, you broke my heart.
Look, 2023, I was back outside, but 2024, I'm on my villain arc and I'm playing in world domination. Check this out, 60 foot yacht, 2 beds, 1 bath, and 25 of the most elite people allowed on this boat. Look, I've already explained enough already. Let me take you back to this video.
Every single thing, man, I'm all ears. Like I took the fan of Disney. Guess that's one way to tell me that you miss me.
Don't go.
Yeah. You broke my heart. I had my doubts about you from the start. Push to the edge like Bird. On Instagram digging up dirt. You wanna smoke with me first. Well, this one gon' yeah. This one gon' hurt. Down bad boys, sad boys, I've been representing since birth. Yeah, I was down bad about you, but I'm about to have you down worse. I swear you're dead to me, does Mercedes make a hearse? Matter of fact, everybody in this bitch scream out for my ex. Yeah, for my ex. For my ex. For my ex.
Read the whole flyer again.
Mandatory henny shots at the door.
Uh-huh.
It's free all night. All ladies must be on the go. If that ass ain't moving, but the stuff.
Okay.
Ladies dress codes, bikinis, two tops, crop tops, booty shorts. Men must bring 2 bottles, 4 bitch. Why?
Pussy niggas that you're turning on with in a whip, clowning on me. For my ass, 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 whoa, 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 for my ass. I can't let it go, for my ass. Pay back a bitch, for my ass. The game did the shit, you would've popped up, you would've said shit, you would've posted shit. I know your ass too well, for my ass, for my ass. Lying to my face. Thought you would've shown a little grace. How can I expect someone who never had their own place to know their damn place? Treating me like I'm dumb or something. Like you're running something. Like they drop you on your head when you was one.